And he said, "Hey, man, give me a glass." And I said, "Okay." So I give it to him. And y'all, he started stacking cookies in that cup. On top, he must have had like 12 cookies. And the whole time he's looking over his shoulder like this. And he took a towel and he covered up those cookies. And he smiled real big and he said, "I'm supposed to be on a diet, but I love cookies." But the difference between the Pro Bowler and the practice squad was discipline. Oh, hear me. It wasn't just in what they ate, but it's the way they trained and the way they watched film and the way that they lifted weights. That's the difference. And I want you to know, in your spiritual walk, all of us have been given by God a measure of faith. Some will be in Hebrews Hall of Fame, and others will just continually try to get by.